Digestive organs. Like machines, human body also requires fuel to perform work. The food that we eat every day serves as the fuel for our body. The food eaten by a human being is broken down into smaller pieces to obtain energy. This process is called digestion. Some main organs that help in digestion are liver, stomach, small and large intestines. Let us now understand the functions of these organs.